1985, there was a once in 200 year flood in Santa Cruz, West Virginia, where my folks were from. My mom didn't know if her parents and her grandmother and her brother were alive or not. So once the storm passed her and my dad, I hopped in their old Subaru I had to have. They tried to drive their way down through the mountains and get back home and see if everybody was okay or not. They came to this crossing of Great Creek and the bridge was washed out. My dad thought that was the end of the road. He drove up to it and he stopped the car and he turned to my mom and he said, "Kim, what do you want to do?" My mom, being the badass fifth grade teacher that she was, she said, "Go for it." There is a storm brewing in the southeast. Grandmama feels it in her bones. They're calling for the rain to pour down on a biblical scale and sings its nose around. What would you do when the Lord calls? When you go over the bridge for your blood? Said the water is rising. There goes the fence, Mama said, the line went down. Gotta find my own way. No, I just can't stand when the bullets inside my head says I must get home. What would you do?